Hey everyone, Cardlin here, and we are back at it again with Little Nightmares. I believe this is installment part 3, but don't trust me on that because I've been wrong with those before. Anyways, I'm hoping to get some recording done before my computer overheats again. And yeah, I'm really excited to see what happens next. We just beat, or rather escaped, Mr. Snippy Clips. Now we have encountered, if you saw the last episode, a character I'm calling Big Boy Chef.
And a Big Boy Chef talks like this. He's a big boy.
And you'll see why we're having so much trouble with him in a bit. But let's go ahead and pick our sad little selves up. Come on, wake up. It's time to go. Time to go die. Let's see. So that's sprint. Okay, I remember most of this. Give me a little sponge for luck. Nope, turnip for luck. All right. Lucky turnip. I hope this is a turnip. That right there is Big Boy Chef. Slices and he slices and he slices. And he's like, okay, my partner's over here. Oh, snap. Let me go get some. I got a sausage. Yes, a sausage is so good. Put it in the water. Oh, God, I need to walk over here.
My chef, please leave me alone today.
Big Boy Chef, no. Grab another sausage. Oh, Francis. He said, he'll Francis. There's another Francis. Oh. That wasn't me. Go over there. Go bug somebody else. Francis, where'd you go? Francis, come get hugs. Francis.
Oh no, please. Big Boy Chef.
If he sees us, we're done for. He is surprisingly fast for his size.
Excuse me. Head on over here. Don't. Okay, stay there. Okay, I'm just gonna go up the shelf because I think that's where I need to go.
Sees me? Can he reach me? Take this. You dingle. Take this. Take this. Cool, I didn't know this was supposed to go.
Yes.
Freaky deaky. So somewhere over here, there must be a key. Because I need a key to get through that door. Oh, Big Boy Chef, you have asthma. No, thank you. I'm all good on fish heads. No, don't do that. Climb up the fish head tower. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Good
here.
Shh. Some toilet paper. It's weird that those toilets are really close, right? Am I the only one who thinks that way?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Thank you. Hey, Francis. Francis, no. Why don't the Francis want to be hugged? The Francis. Francis. Oh my god. Is that another big boy? It is. There's two big boy chefs? Twins? Okay. Twin big boys. The Francis is nowhere to be found. Don't. Nothing to be seen here, sir. Oh, look at him. There's both their faces. Milo says hello. Milo is not a fan of other people. Until he sees them. But other people through the door? No way. Can't stand them. There we go. Okay. Pick this up. Gently set it down. Where am I going? Yes, Milo, good job. Protect us from that dangerous male. Okay. Is there something on the bed, maybe? Right next to each other? They use the toilet right next to each other? Maybe he opened the door, huh? Back in the kitchen, I believe. Where's a big boy chef? Oof. Ooh. Is that more Uno? Am I supposed to get a key or something up there? And then bring it down? Was here last time. Easy, buddy. We need names for you. I think you'll be, Big Boy Bogey. Come on, Big Boy Bogey. I think I have to go all the way back up. I didn't get a key for this. I'm supposed to find it somewhere. Sorry, y'all. I never said I'd be good at games. I just said I'd play them. Don't go that way. there. Is that a little Francis bed?
Easy, 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 easy. Oh no, just some unused.
Oh god. I'm super interested in the world of the Franci. The Francises. The Franciscians. These controls are a little loose, so it's a little dangerous. Okay, well, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do, but we'll try going back up. See what's going on with that. If he's bogey, let's call this other big boy. Is that a Francis?
Oh, you're my queen! Bye, Queen.
Where did this big boy go to? Bogey and Boogie. Let's do Bogey and Boogie. Boogie. Alright, well, clearly I was supposed to find a key or something up there, so let's go back up there, I suppose. One second. I think all my sound's being doubled. Give me a second. All right, I'll do my best to edit that out, I promise. Yeah, this whole time I was like, why is it twice the sound? Am I supposed to jump onto the door? Arg. I super do not know what I'm supposed to be doing. Ow. That's not it. I think what I'm supposed to do is I'm supposed to find a key up here and bring it back downstairs via the elevator. Maybe I need some soap. That's probably it. I was just lacking soap. This is where I wish I was on a stream. So I could just ask y'all. One of y'all can be like, oh, I saw Markiplier do this. You just blah 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 blah. It's behind the door. These are like weird, like lumpy beds. They're like almost like water beds. Am I supposed to make it up that rope? Arg. Oh. Hello. Look at you. Jeez, that whole thing could have, Oh, now my mouse is in the middle of the screen. I'm super pro, guys. I'm super pro. Doing this for years, can't you tell? My mouse has been in the middle of the screen, too. Oh, jeez. Thing. There we go. Alright. Go back down, use the key, and we're safe. Totally safe. Francis! Where are you going, Francis? I got you, buddy. I got you. You're free! Francis? Oh no, did I free you only to... Okay, weird, he doesn't seem interested in you. Are you invisible? Weird. Oh well, I'm glad I saved you. I'm sorry I potentially put your life in danger. I'm gonna give you another hug. Oh, you're my best friend. No. Where are you at, Big Boy Bogey? Boy Bogey, I know you're there somewhere. Okay, over there. Where are you going next? Doesn't look like you're coming in here. Let's see. Hi, Big Boy Bogey. Don't mind me, I'm just escaping your horrible death kitchen. Ooh, it's a good thing I didn't run. That's right, come over there. Hi, Big Boy Bogey. Okay. Let's go grind up some babies, I guess. Oh, good. It's baby meat. That's what I wanted. Grind on some... baby sausages. Very nice. Oh, I need more. I need to make... I see. Okay, that's pretty clever. Excuse me. Tell me I have to give you meat. Oh, that's gross. Okay, where's the meat? Super not into this. This is 500% not okay. I think once the sausage is long enough, I'm supposed to basically use it to swing that next area, but there's no more meat. So I can't make them myself so much. Just to go in there. Yep. Babies. Thank you. be so kind as to be made into sausage. I would agree. Do not fall in there. What else we got over here? Any friends? Oh, it's a buddy. Don't worry, buddy. I'll set you free. Be free, buddy. That's a good sound. And I'm gonna go ahead and continue believing it's a good sound. Oh, I'm not dooming myself. Oh no. Oh no. Hey. Hey. You go away. You leave my Francis alone. Oh, you dirty rat. Are you eating the Francis? Francis. Hey. Oh, jeez, all right. Save. Jump. Maybe they just want, maybe that's just a little Easter egg. I can see it. I don't think he's alive anyway. Sorry, Francis. Jeez, we little folk don't have it very good, do we? No, we do not. Go to make our sausage roll. So nervous he's gonna come. Oh no, there's a board on the door. Can't just come barging in. Excuse me. It's my alarm. I'm supposed to be going to go see a movie right now, but I think I'll pass and make more sausage roll with y'all instead. See the movie later on this afternoon. There's no more meat. Can I reach that? No, I cannot. If I go back, it's just gonna randomly be more meat? This is a weird but cool and very in theme with the world kind of puzzle. I think what I'm beginning to learn about our heroine here, our cunning heroine here, is that she's willing to do anything to survive, no matter how dark. Maybe she herself isn't as innocent as I might want to believe. Alright, should be all the sausage I need. It's a really inefficient machine. If, like, I need that much meat to make that, make one sausage. Okay. So if there's anything like the last scene, the last time we encountered a big person, we're gonna be chased soon. And it sounds like we're gonna be chased by both Big Boy Bogey and Big Boy Boogie. Room. Nothing wrong with that. There's a cold refrigerator to store all the meat. This will be good to know later, I feel. Maybe. They're gonna chase me in here. Alright, another room with a key. Big Boy Bogey! Where's that boogie? Boogie. That's Boogie, alright. Boogie's got that kind of face.
Not over here, Boogie. Not here.
What is it? What is it? Cheezums. Yeah, take that. Good.
What else we got over here?
Boogie, no. Close. Bye, Boogie. Big dum-dum. Is he coming up here? Not today, Boogie. Not today, Boogie Boogs. Open that door for me, would you? Be a pal? Oh, I should have brought something to hit the switch with. Womp. Ooh, Boogie. You are a brutal man, not unlike your brother.
Get in there.
Oh, there's a key. Oh, jeez. You're freakishly strong, Boogie.
Oh, you slice him. Oh, I got it. Oh, I'm gonna slice him. Oh, remember. I slice him. I slice him so good.
Get the knife. Protect yourself by using the knife. Okay. Don't. Get it. Bye, Boogie. Thanks for everything, buddy. No, you're good. It's fine. Everything's fine. You're good, Boogie. Everything's fine. Nothing's out of place. Please move. That I might open the door. Please. Okay, go. Go that way. Oh, shit. Good, Boogie. Nice ears. Oh, I like your hair, Boogie. That's a good look. This game is it's a little freaky deaky. Would you not agree? Let's see if maybe I can do one of these. Down I go. Wooden blocks. A buddy. I'm gonna free my buddy. You're free. Okay. Is there anything on that side of the room? Heaven forbid I leave a Francis box. Back over here we go. Ooh, scary. What is that? Oh, okay, it's just dish sets. Okay, looks like this is
Boogie. I think that's Boogie, yeah. Boogie doing some dishes. See, they're clean. Oh, here we got Boogie. What you doing, Boogie? Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, maybe you gotta do some... Ooh, stop looking over here. First things first, are there any Francis's that need to be saved or hugged? Oh, no. If I'm being really quiet, it's because I'm, like, biting my lip. Just terrified of these things. No. Bogey. Bogey. Okay, good bogey. Good bogey. Let's say I need another key or something. What's this do? Climb, climb, climb. Under, 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 under. No, 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 no. How do I get up there? No, no. Not over there. Nice. Okay, now I need to figure out some way to get on those hooks and ride it over them, basically. I have to go back. Are you kidding me? What are you doing? Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? Yeah, go over there. Okay, how am I going to get up? Climb the dishes? Right there, really, on the main table? How do I even get up there? Is my mouse on the screen again? God dang it. How does that keep happening? How long has that been there? I keep moving? Oh, wow, it keeps, like, resetting onto the screen. Okay, there you go. Sorry, y'all. It's probably been there this whole time. Done cycling. Okay, so I can't get up over there. Oh, what are you doing? Why am I slowly wandering off? You at, Boogie? Shh, 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 shh.
Drop, drop, drop.
Go, 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 go. I gotta get up that huge stack. How do I do that? Can reach it, okay. That's enough. Let's let me get a chance. I'm heading over there. Give me a chance. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go,
Grab it. Later, suckers.
No. Not. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Bye, Boogie. Don't hit the switch. Do not hit the switch. Do not hit... Oh, hey, what's up? No, don't. Do not grab. Jeez, that was close. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is what the game was setting us up for.
Okay, get in there.
Not today. Not today.
Better than getting caught. Okay, but I see where we're supposed to go. But yeah, I'd rather jump off a cliff than be caught by one of these guys.
Oh, do not turn me into yum-yums. Slide. And then we run again. Whoa. Bogey, uncalled for. Bye. Do not. Rude. Bye, Bogey.
I'll miss you guys, too. Don't worry about it. Oh, you know what? I think Mr. Snippy Clips was maybe a little scarier. Anyways, let's get out of here. The kitchen. We made it through. Okay, looks like we still have some time to see, maybe we'll see who the next pair of scary folk are gonna be. Francis.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, you're my friend.
Who is my best friend? My best friend is Francis.
Who is my buddy, buddy? You are.
Want to jump? Let's jump. 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 All right, good jump. I wonder if I found all the Francis so far. Francis.
What? What are you setting me up for, game? You're clearly setting me up for something. Okay. Oh, wow, this is a little spooky. What is that sound? Is that like a bird? What? No? Oh my god! Oh my god, we are in a boat! Been on a boat this whole time, oh my god! That's crazy. Oh, some more big boys.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense, the way it's been kind of careening back and forth the whole time. Wow. Cool story progress.
This is like a boat-to-boat...
Okay. Maybe we're like an island, and like that's a boat that's docked onto us? It's a bird.
Hello, bird. Hi, bird.
Alright, this... Oh, yeah, look at all these big boys. Oh, wow. That's weird. They got crazy masks and stuff. Where are all you big boys going on? Huh, this game... Seems freaking awesome. I have no idea what to make of it. Like, they were coming onto us, so maybe we're like a bigger cruise, or like a bigger ship. Maybe the whole world is water, and like this is all that's left. Like,
ships of varying sizes, basically, and we're, like, one of the bigger ones. And they're docking onto us. Maybe this is, like, a cruise, and, like, we're, like, the food. Like, the little people are the food for the big people on the cruise. I still think this is clearly some kind of allegory to, like, I'm a chicken who's meant to be eaten. Oh, God. Can you see me? Please don't. Please be... There it is. It's the queen buddy. The biggest of all the buddies. Mega buddy. Are you going to be the one chasing me? Oh, no. Not you. You're my queen. This game just gets weirder and weirder. We got over here. Anything cool? Nope. Okay, so it's like a little more, I don't know, like the glass walls and stuff, or the paper walls and stuff. A little more Japanese, which is kind of what the buddies have looked like as well. And I believe I remember her from like the opening, like, intro. I want to cook that first, bro. That is like, you're gonna get whatever beef salmonella is. Oh god. Oh jeez. Hey. Hey, you're good. Whoa. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Jesus. No. No, please. No, please. Oh my god, we got first seats to that show. Let's see, is there a better way to go in there that won't maybe make as much noise? Oh, good. Just get crushed. That's new. You just gotta run. Basically, the whole time you just gotta be running. Stay running. Oh my god, dude, leave me alone. There's like so much meat there. Like, why do you have to have my meat? Okay. Let's do it. That's clearly what we're doing. Oh, Chubbles can't reach. Please do not. Please do not. Okay, so this is some kind of like vacation, some kind of, I don't know. I'm in the queue. Oh, Francis! Come here, Francis. Oh, look, there's a painting of me. What's that? Huh. Francis. Come back, Francis. Hey, buddy. Oh, don't worry. We're safe. We're safe in here. You are... too cute, Francis. Entirely sure what to, where to go and what to do. No, please. Knife. Where's the cheese? Oh my god! No! Okay. Okay. Chew, at least. This game really. It's right in it. There's. This game's got no chill. Like, you have to go. Like, you see something scary, then, like, okay, go directly at it. Full speed. No. No! Oh, shit. I don't even care.
Like, alright, well, back to this.
Wah! Yeah. No, please. No. Thank you. She is. Nope, is that her? Francis! Francis, where'd you go? Okay. What did I leave behind a Francis? Look at him. He's eating the metal. Is that enough? I feel like I left so much behind them. Alright, we're gonna jump. We're gonna go back. I didn't check out the rest of that room. For nothing. There's nothing over here anyway. Just a Francis we gotta go save. Oh, look at him. Grab. Francis, you here? Francis. Oh, that's not Francis. Ooh. That was close. Dude. Thanks, buddy. God, jeez, you're fast. Whew. This place is terrifying. Hey, it's a buddy. Oh, what is that, Bogey? Bogey, is that you? Oh, crap. Bogey, please. Bogey, no! I kept trying to get that buddy, that's why. Okay. Okay, we got this. If I send the elevator back, okay. I'm really glad I'm playing it, though. Like, you know, games like Inside and Limbo, I kind of missed out on. I'm glad I was able to catch up on this, because this, I can tell, is going to be really big in the indie story-based game community, you know what I mean? Oh, right. That is an alarm that tells me every day to remind me to call my son and tell him to do something. As soon as I'm done recording, I'm going to call him and let him know. It's all the time. Don't cut yourself. I'm really deep in the foreground, background. Oh, right, climb up. Be free! Oh, it's scary, it's scary, it's scary, it's scary, it's scary, it's scary. Weird how everything's like got this kind of Japanese kind of vibe to it all of a sudden. I didn't really notice it before. I mean, other than the little geisha buddy statues. You stay over there, Francis. It's nice and safe for you. Yep. I know. Oh, jeez. What the hell? Wow. It's like a rampaging, crashing wave. Biggie Bigs. Oh no, please. Yeah, stop that. Stop them.
Oh, please don't do it to me.
And now. Come on. Come. Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. And I'm starving too. I think I was anyway. That's the music I start playing usually when I'm tired. Jeez. Francis. Oh no. I knew it. Francis, come back. Don't eat a Francis. Do not eat a Francis. This is not the place for it. This is not the place for it, honey. Come on. Find some. There's some music. You guys are playing the music when they reveal what I have to eat next. Don't make me eat a Francis. Eat the sausage, not the Francis, okay? Eat the sausage. Please? Thank you. Thank you, Francis. Thank you. Thank you. No! No! Why would you do that? You love the Francises. Oh. First, some random meat from a kid. Then, some meat in a trap. Then, a rat. Now, Francis. Come on. I could have just eaten this. I could have just eaten this baby sausage. It's already in sausage form. It's not alive. Francis. I'm sorry, Francis, buddy. The story in this game is a freaking trip. I just went out of my way to save so many Francis. Francis. You. I don't know who you are, but I think you're to blame for all this. Made me eat Francis's. Break all your buddy statues. Just. You look like her. Getting broke. Ah, oh, that was a trip. Gonna open, is she gonna be right there? I'm so disappointed in myself for eating at Francis. Alright, we're gonna head down this elevator. Probably start wrapping it up. The guest area. See, it is some kind of like cruise ship or something. I'm so sorry. I'm legit sad I did that. Okay, this looks like whoever she is, that she doesn't like looking at herself. She breaks mirrors. Looks like this is her home. Or something. Jeez. Alright, well. Well, you're looking down, and you should feel bad for what you've done. Yeah, rub your toes with your feet shyly and meekly. That's a damn shame. But I did have fun recording this. I did have fun playing this, as tense as it was. I can't remember the last time I felt so engaged and like so like Ah, so like in the moment of the game, you know what I mean? Well, thanks for being here. Thanks for watching with me. Sorry for what I did to Francis. And I guess we'll catch you in the next one. Say bye. A little curtsy. And a little wave. Bye, guys. See you later. Curtsy. Bye. Oh, Francis. Barely knew you.